Hello, and welcome back to the Hen House. I am Tom, you are amazing. Let's play some games together. So, today is actually Star Wars Saturday. So, we're going to get right into it with our Let's Play of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. It is now episode 12. Last time, we had to go to the frozen world of Not Hoth and create our own lightsaber, which proved to be very effective. I believe that I was quite adept at using my newfound ability to split my lightsaber in two to destroy as many stormtroopers as quickly as possible. It was a lot of fun. So why don't we go ahead and dive right in and get started playing.
Sometimes the exhaust valve needs a bit of tending to, but otherwise, it hasn't been much of an issue.
Grease is quite the expert when it comes to engineering.
We haven't had a problem with the Mantis that Grease couldn't fix on the fly. I'm just surprised to see him outside on Dathomir.
Well, she was asking about my ship. Of course I'm gonna show her.
It's fascinating. You must teach me to be a pilot.
Whoa, one thing at a time. First maintenance, then flight lessons, maybe. I haven't committed to anything yet.
Aw, they're forming a bond.
Is he ready for a tour of Dathomir yet?
You're kidding, right?
He would not last long, I think.
Yeah, listen to the Night Sister. Gonna take a hard pass on that one, kid. I may be a gambler, but that's a risk I am not willing to take just yet.
Perhaps you can show us your home, Grease.
Yeah, not a bad idea.
Really? Lateron? Alright, I'll think about it. It's been a while since I've been to the old stomping ground. Wouldn't mind it myself.
Grease?
I really hope that kid pulls through.
Grease, are you okay?
Oh, Cal. I was just referring to my plant. I see how that might have been confusing.
You worry over your plants?
He even talks to them.
Hey, they've been through a lot. Stress may be good for building character, not so good for plants.
I'm sure they'll pull through.
If they don't make it, do you think you could bring them back?
Perhaps.
Oh, let me be clear. I don't want any monster plants trying to eat me in my sleep.
Oh? Then you better stay on my good side.
You know, yeah, we kind of do need a pilot. That is a thing that we need. Where are we going?
Cal, care to join me? Grease has gone outside for once. Figured I'd take the time to rest.
Not a bad idea. You two have spent a lot of time together.
I think it's Marin's turn to enjoy his charm.
Think she can handle it?
He's superstitious enough to give her space, relatively speaking.
Makes me want to learn magic.
Seriously.
I mean, magic, the Force,
What are you thinking about?
How quiet it is. I don't know if it's because Grease is off the ship or something else.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I'm not sure. I don't know if I like it. Silence is strange when you aren't looking for it. Almost makes me want to fill these walls with music from my Halleck set or something.
Yeah, you should start playing again.
Maybe. I don't often feel up to it these days.
I've always wanted to learn an instrument. Think you could teach me, after this is all settled?
I'd like that. Yeah.
Aw, how nice. Why can't I... I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going.
Okay, let's pick our next destination.
Back to the Zepho? Bogano. Yeah, open the ancient vault on Bogano. For some reason, though, it wasn't bringing up my Dathomir map.
Where do you consider home?
Me? Right now, the Mantis. Ever since I picked this ship up, it's been my only home.
Then before that?
You've got a lot of questions, don't you? Well, I come from the planet Lateron. It's comfortable, small, mostly known for its delicious spices. At least it was till the Empire took over. It's changed ever since the wars.
Not too different from Dothamir. I lost my sisters to war. Where is your family?
Well, I never really had much of a family except my great-grandma. But it's fine. Family's a bit overrated.
I do not believe that.
No? Obligations, guilt, presence. It's a lot of pressure.
Yet you surround yourself with a crew.
What? Whoa, oh, hey, that's a different deck of cards.
She got him.
Time to land. Get up here.
She got him there.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh.
It's true.
Oh,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you.
Oh,
hey,
shucks.
I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh,
we can
hey,
train some weapons.
Change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my stake rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're talking.
Yeah, these guys are fun. The pilot of the Mantis. Hey there, Lone Wolf. Thanks for following. The pilot of the Mantis. Over their adventure, Grease warms to his friends, revealing his affection for food and his great-grandmother. Aw, hope he calls her Nana. His piloting skills are put to the test, forcing Grease to become the hero he never thought he could be. I really like the idea of Grease's grandmother, like, with her four arms, knitting two different scarves at the same time. Oh, hey, Trevor. Good to see you. Thanks
There's
for stopping by.
Something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dothamir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
I'm glad you like that I'm streaming. It's There's been a lot of fun. I've definitely had a lot of fun doing it.
Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
Oh, snap. She's asking the real questions.
We're definitely not on Dathomir anymore.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean?
It is so vast. I see now my life on Dathomir was limited.
Have you ever played Star Wars Fallen Jedi before, Trevor?
The world can feel small when you're trapped by the past.
I think I will like my time aboard the Mantis.
All right, where are we going?
Uh-huh. Hey there, little guy.
Oh, he's so cute. Oh.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does?
Sorry, oh, I didn't mean to scare you. Aw.
We'll find you a home.
Oh, League of Legends. Yeah, I like playing League of Legends. I really am more of a Dota 2 kind of guy, though, just lately. So, can I push it into there? Maybe? I don't think I can. Oh, okay. I gotta go around. I think I gotta go all the way around. So, like, push it that way. Push it that way. Push it that way. Ooh, yikes. Okay. That's gonna be tricky. I'm gonna have to be really, really precise with how I do my pushes here. Oof, too much. Ooh, man, this is gonna be tricky. Yeah, I used to play League. I don't know what made me make the push over to Dota. Something, I don't know. But if you like that, have you played any Legends of Runeterra? Got it. Legends of Runeterra is... Oh, sorry. I won't keep you. Have a good night, Trevor. Thanks for stopping by.
Stim crate should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD1.
Ooh, upgraded stim. Nice. Ho, ho, ho. That'll be helpful. That's exciting. So glad I came down here. Okay. Now we need to get all the way to the vault. The way I want to go? I don't know if this is the way I want to go. Is it? I think so. Why not? What are you? You look threatening. What's up here? Oh boy. Is this even necessary? Am I doing extra stuff? I mean, I like doing extra stuff, don't get me wrong. Good night, Trevor. Maybe we'll have to hit each other up on League of Legends here sometime. That'd be fun.
Want to look inside? What's that, BD?
Neuranium is what that is. Okay. Let's pull this side down.
Ready to move on?
Okay, one at a time. Scan those guys. There we go. Splocks. Yeah. It's a splocks. Able to contort? Ew.
Let me see.
That's awful. Cow of the jungle. Oh, there's a second one. Hi. And there's a third one. Yay. No good.
Another step.
Terrible rat.
Hey, bud. Step.
No. Do not eat me. I am not good for your teeth.
Stim, bud. Hey, buddy. Stim. Oh, great timing.
Why do I return to places? They're all terrible.
I think you know what to do.
You should by now.
You're the best. Want to check it out? Come on, buddy. Let's take a look.
Lamina steel. I can't. I thought I saw a meditation spot. Where's the meditation spot? Down there? Oh. It's down below. How do I get down there? Jump.
That's not opening.
Yeah, I guess we're going this way then. Okay, we'll meditate. There's something this way now. Dangerous is what this place is. Nope. Can't grab a hold of that. Alright, you know what? We're gonna press forward, because we're gonna save the 100% completion for another time. We're here to complete the game. Then maybe I'll do another run through where I 100% it. That'd be fun. bounty hunters. No. I don't want to fight you, bounty hunters.
Dodge this! Can't feel it. Here it comes. I'm taking you down. You're fine. You look small.
Help, please.
It's slippery. You can take a hit.
Right here, BD.
Got it. Oh well.
Grease, pay off your gambling debts. I do not want to be fighting your bounty hunters for you. It's not my fault.
Better catch up.
Oh, I missed. At least I'm on this side. Nope, just running by. Pay no attention to the cow. Nope. You do not see him.
Sounds strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Yeah, we don't. It's true. Could explode. Probably not. But it could. Explode with knowledge.
Here we go, BD.
Oh boy, here it is. The holocron awaits. Version of myself. Yeah, they're looking at me.
Offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us.
Wow. They really are that big.
The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
Teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Custis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Custis, do you think the Empire will find us?
They might. That was a really crazy play on perception there. I loved it.
Capture the younglings. Kill the rest. They're back. They're firing.
Whoa.
Keep searching. They can't have gotten far.
Target sighted.
Help me, Master Custis!
Moving in.
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Yeah.
bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Bracca then.
A scant mercy. I waged one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Weak technique. Has Sayre not trained you?
BD, I need help.
You bleed like all the others. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
Oh, no.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you. Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
We're in trouble. Oh, big trouble. An Inquisitor is born when the second sister encounters Cal inside the vault in Bogano. An unlucky maneuver places her saber in his hands where he witnesses a Force echo of her tragic past. Cal learns Trilla's history as Sayre's Padawan, including the disturbing details of her capture and transformation into the second sister. The revelation leaves Cal momentarily paralyzed, allowing her to steal the holocron. Yeah, we're in trouble. And stormtroopers.
Found the target. I
can't be that quick.
What do we got over there? Some blasters?
We don't even have to try here! They're so fast!
Oh, he followed them! Okay, that was not cool. Knock it off.
Toss me a stim, bud. Nice work.
Okay. That spot. Over here that I have not gone yet.
What's that, BD?
New lightsaber, Corundum. Why do you want me to do that? Oh, is that like the first time that you showed me that? So that's just something that you do? Okay, we got problems. We got problems, everybody. I messed it up.
Seer. I saw what happened. Between you and Trilla. What you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant. I was foolish. I could never understand what you. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. Just never thought I'd be going back there.
I'll be going alone. I have a friend with you.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Let's do this! Lost Holocron. Cal and Beatty brought the Astrium to the vault and found the Holocron. Cal was swept into a vision, younglings training, only to be ambushed by the Empire. Battle, death, torture. Cal is an Inquisitor. When he awoke, Trilla stood before him. Cal pulled her lightsaber, thrusting him into a Force echo. Seer and Trilla tortured. Trilla's turn, Seer's escape. When he returned, Trilla and the Holocron were gone. Cal ran back to the ship and told Seer she reached out to the Force, took up Trilla's lightsaber, and knighted Cal.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Not only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me.
Hold it.
So where is this little fluffy doggy that I brought back? Because I have to go and pet the pooch. I gotta go check out my new lightsaber materials. Although I don't think anything's gonna beat that Dolovite. That Dolovite is awesome. Okay, there's the Duralium. Bronzium. Lamina Steel. Oh, that's kind of fun. Corundum is a like nice pinkish lavender. Hazian Smell. That's fun. I like the Hazian Smell too. Ooh, Arcatron. So the Lamina Steel is kind of cool, and the Dolovite. You know, I'm surprising myself. Oh, there's the Uranium. I think I'm gonna get the Lamina Steel. I didn't think anything would pull me away from the Dolovite, but I kind of like that. I did not get a new emitter, but I'm pretty sure I got Elemental Nature. See, I like her sleeve. Cool. Green handle, cyan blade. It's perfect. Brings out his hair color. Alright. Come here, little doggy. Where are you?
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
Where's the galaxy to save?
Where's the thing?
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
Hang on.
Come on. I rescued it.
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright droid.
Seems we made the Empire nervous. They're stepping up security on Zepho and Kashyyyk.
Well, nothing can stop you. You're a pro, right? Where'd you learn to access that Imperial network anyway?
Basic computer protocol at the Jedi Academy was searching the galaxy for Force sensitives. Old Republic networks and independent systems were less secure, of course. Now the Imperial network controls everything.
That's nothing you can't slice, though, right?
For what we need, yes. It's not easy. When I escaped from interrogation, I stole some code clearances. They change them regularly, but with a little skill and luck, I figure out what's coming and where to patch in.
Impressive.
The trick is to cover your tracks so they don't know you're listening.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Fortress Inquisitorius.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Do it quick.
Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Always has been.
Let's go, buddy.
It's a good thing she came along for the ride, otherwise,
we're inside.
We'd be in trouble.
Their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Jedi's resolve. Cal helps Seer come to terms with her violent past and let go. Armed with Trilla's lightsaber, she uses it to knight Cal. Together as Jedi, they venture to the evil depths of the Fortress Inquisitorius to retrieve the holocron and complete their quest. Yep. This is gonna be dangerous. Thank you. Not supposed to go up? Not supposed to... Okay. So, not supposed to go up. I would have thought we were supposed to go up, but I guess not. This is really bad pathfinding here. I'm just guessing where there are invisible walls at this point. Is it all underwater? Like the entire thing?
Located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it.
How did you find it? How'd you find that?
No match for you, right?
Invading forces disclosed. You will regret that.
Seconds of lightsaber parrying.
Intruder, kill the monster! Watch out! Enemy
Here, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one.
No. I force you. No. Stop it. How do you target different things for using force on them? Oh no, it's going back! Can I pull it? Keep pulling? There we go.
Whoa, see that, BD?
Oh, hey, ooh, hey.
Something.
Ooh, hey.
Let's check it out. Impressive view.
Control room. Sectioned wings of the fortress are designed for maximum security and stability in extreme undersea conditions. A complex system of partitions provides the ability to flood an entire wing or specific sector in response to any escape attempt by a high-value detainee. Structurally reinforced shielding is able to withstand an external breach or change in pressure at any depth.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.
So, hey, we got an escaped prisoner. Yeah, just flood the place.
That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
Submerged section. Analysis of these pipes indicates that pressure buildup from an open airlock caused them to rupture. This breach could only have occurred if the shield system was compromised, rendering it unable to protect the fortress from hydrostatic pressure. Data suggests the fortress may be vulnerable to flooding if airlocks are opened while its shield system is disabled. Open airlocks. Flood base. Also unable to open my map while I'm underwater, which kinda sucks. Hey, meditate.
Kill us all.
to shine.
It's locked. What do you think? Just what we need. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
Allow me to climb. Maybe I can climb. No. I'm not exactly sure. Hey, it was to. That's what it was for.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Imperial Dojo. The deadly training room of the Inquisitorius, where Inquisitors and Purge Troopers hone their lethal skills. Through a merciless indoctrination of combat and strength, the sinister agents of the Empire prepare for their sworn mission. The fear-based, dark and abusive nature of this training is diametrically opposed to that of the Jedi Temple on Coruscant. Are those, like, a whole bunch of... Yeah, those are, like... I hear... Ooh! I was not expecting.
Inferior Jedi.
It's our job to trail you.
Yeah.
I need something, buddy.
Okay.
We better end this fast. Don't be back. Get the target.
Watch my back. Target is mobile. Smash him. Replying for entry.
You have to deal with me now, Jedi.
Okay. Come closer. Let me pull you in. Anything else? You.
Who else wants a turn? Yes, Jedi! Again! Can't be over yet!
Move up now. Get him! Die! Press your attack!
Jedi. You can't stop us all. We need to find another Jedi. Wow.
That is a lot of fights. A lot of fights. Every time I kept thinking that it was over, another one showed up. Woof. Okay.
You, identify yourself. Enemy contact. Destroy him. Come on. Your turn. Last one clear. That's a blow to morale. He's moving.
Whip up now.
Cheese the system as much as I can. Next.
You cannot bypass this outpost.
Crud, I'm out of force.
He's too scared. Jedi's on the move.
Your Jedi.
Okay. Someone get a shot.
Manage the save.
Stay on you. Watch your step! Watch out! That's the last of our range support!
Mm-hmm. Still resisting.
Unwise. Don't let him escape!
Trivial opposition.
Next.
Deflecting attack.
Okay, so this is as far as we got last time. Okay, so we've got rocket troopers. Please let this be over. I don't want any more. No more for me, thanks. I'm full. I hope that doesn't mean I have to fight them over again. I didn't think about that. Oops. Howling push it is. Yep, definitely. I think that was like technically a boss fight type deal, so.
BD, door.
That's kind of what I was thinking.
The Jedi, he's in the interrogation wing.
You
cannot defeat me.
Well, I'm certainly going to try.
I caught you, traitor! You'll have to try hard! Your end is near! The Empire strengthens me! Your destruction. You cannot stand before my don't kill me.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Console. No console. Console, my kingdom for a console.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do.
She looks like she's holding up pretty well.
It feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Sounds good. That way, yeah. That way.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here.
Slowly extending bridge.
Getting close. BD1? Thanks for being my friend. Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Security systems. The security systems within the fortress are a complex network controlling bridges, wings, gates, and portals. By employing a multi-tier fail-safe structure, the Empire controls every corner of the facility, providing immediate response to any breach. If necessary, the entire fortress may be purposefully compromised or flooded to prevent the escape of prisoners. Those are like turbo laser batteries? Jeez.
Them down and turned them to the dark side.
Interrogation chamber. The central interrogation chamber of the fortress is a torture room where captured Jedi and Force users undergo a menacing procedure to transform them into Inquisitors. Under direct orders of Emperor Palpatine, this facility was specifically designed to psychologically and physically drain a prisoner's will, forcing them to acquiesce to the evil indoctrination of the Inquisitorius. This is where Jedi die and Inquisitors are born.
Come on, buddy.
I wish I could just destroy those. Those are gonna come back to bite me, aren't they? Alright. Meditate. I have a feeling we're about to have a fight. We're about to have a fight.
No match for you, right?
Told you we're about to have a fight. Tried.
Help, please.
I forget about that.
Jedi will never be.
Again. So are we supposed to reprogram that or just force push it at her? It takes less time to force push it at her, so I'm thinking that that's maybe what we'll do. Appreciate it if you stop throwing your lightsaber at me! I'm giving in to the dark side of the Force. That is what I'm doing. Missed it.
Stay here, bud. All what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Such poor aim.
Just like the rest of your kind.
Definitely getting closer. Definitely getting closer, but oof, this is a hard fight. No. Do not do. No. Why would that be something that you would do? Real tears.
Oh. Such poor aim.
You gotta find the times to really punish her. Consistency. Consistency is good.
Over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
It's him.
That doesn't look good.
No, it does not.
It's him.
Oh, snap. Oh, we are in so much trouble.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers!
Casual.
Yeah. Probably.
I got. Can I run? I would. I would rather run.
Not escape.
We gotta run.
go.
Oh, dear. This isn't even a fight with Vader. This is just a runaway from Vader and hope that you survive.
Out of here.
He's coming.
Come on. Kitty, stay back.
Oh my goodness. Tactical guide to fighting Darth Vader. If you survive an encounter with the most powerful Sith in the galaxy, escape is the only chance. Yep, that is about right. There is no tactical guide to fighting Darth Vader. You just don't.
I think we lost him. I'll make it. See her. I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But see her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
Ooh. Ah! Actually failed the one.
Shall see. Excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
See her.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her! See her! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Marin!
Hey. Hey. Hey, kid. Cal. Cal!
See her. She's all right. She's all right. You too.
You did it.
We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. But this one wouldn't leave your side.
Nah, you're not, but I don't know what you're talking about.
Now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Bench agrees.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to you.
What about that?
We use it. To rebuild the Jedi Order.
Do we?
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
Yes.
So where to now?
Episodes. 12 episodes to the end of Jedi Fallen Order. Hour and a half each, give or take, couple, 24 hours of running through everything. Didn't go for 100% just to get to the end. So, wow. That was quite a journey. And I appreciate every one of you who came along with me for it, because that was a blast. That was a great game. I enjoyed it. And I unlocked New Journey Plus. So, that sounds awesome. I don't know about you, but I'm probably going to be doing that at some point. So, hey, maybe, you know, swing by on another Star Wars Saturday. Might find me playing a New Journey Plus, maybe on Jedi Grandmaster. I don't know. I don't know if I can handle Grandmaster, but you know, who knows? It's a fun game, and I look forward to playing some more of it. Yeah, man. I can't believe that we finally reached the end. I guess that. With that, there really isn't much more that I want to do with this particular stream for tonight, other than thank everybody who's participated, who stopped by, said hi, who's checked out my YouTube channel, Henhouse Gaming. You know, it's been a great time. I personally have felt a lot of joy in creating, and I think I'm going to keep doing it, so I hope that you're strapped in for more bad jokes, more bad singing, and more movie lines that I just pull out of nowhere. So, anyway, I want to thank you all for sticking with me. I don't know what I'm going to play next for my next Let's Play, but I'll be sure to have something up there in the near future. So stay tuned for more. Make sure to follow me on Twitch so that you get notified when I go live. And check out my YouTube channel, Henhouse Gaming, for any other videos that I might post. Who knows what might show up there in the future? I don't even know. Maybe it'll be something else. I don't know. It's all up in the air. I do this flying by the seat of my pants. And, you know, it's just whatever I find enjoyable and find fun. So, yeah, anyway, thanks for stopping by, and I will catch you peeps later.